The gospel means good news, but is it good news to think you have to be good enough to be a Christian? Sadly, many people in our culture believe if you can just be good enough, you can go to heaven when you die. But guess what? Christianity teaches the exact opposite. As Tim Keller says, God's grace does not come to people who morally outperform others, but to those who admit their failure to perform and who acknowledge their need for a Savior. Now that's good news. I'm Rhett Payne of First Presbyterian.